Good afternoon, everyone. I hope all are good at home. See, student, there are some norms which you have to follow.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Everyone has to mute yourself. You have to take a proper place where there will be no disturbance. Next, you have to take all the material with yourself. You should be sit on a proper place. There should be a proper network. And the last thing, whenever teacher is asking for something, that time only you have to type anything in the chat box. I hope everyone is good. So, in the chat box. Just put yes in the chat box. Are we only put it okay? Other students? Okay, I will start my screen sharing. Yesterday we have started with our chapter number 3, that was integers. Yesterday we have done at least 3-4 exercises. So we will just revise that thing what we have learned yesterday. Yesterday we have started with our new chapter, that was chapter number 3, integers. In that we have learned natural number, whole number, integers. Natural number means the number which starts from 1. Whole number means the number which starts from 0. And integer means the number on the left side having all the negative number and on the right side all the positive number. And center there is 0. With all things we have learned yesterday, just mention of that thing. Next we have learned how to classify positive number and negative number by solving the practice set 4. Solved also, we have made classification of positive number also and negative number also. Next, we have solved below and above. Below means minus, above means plus. Positive sign, we have put it the proper sign wherever is needed. Next, we have solved some example using the statement sum. That is solving the statement also. This also we have learned yesterday.
Yes.
And next we have learned how to use the when we are solving the addition sum and subtraction sum. Just the addition, plus plus is equal to plus, minus minus is equal to plus only. And minus plus is minus and plus minus is minus. Next we have solved some practiced also fifth, that was addition. One two sums we have solved and some sums we have given homework that will come in your school Magica app. Next we solved opposite number. I have explained you what is opposite number. Opposite number means the number which shows in the positive sign. The opposite of positive number is also negative and the opposite negative number is positive. This we have learned yesterday. Now we will start with our next practice set, that is practice set number 7. This student, I have already muted, but some students have unmuted themselves. So please mute yourself. It is disturbing me. So please mute yourself. Whoever is that?
Lagana,
Teacher Shubhangi just mute that student who is disturbing me.
Hi.
Thank you, teacher. Okay. Now we will start with our next practice set, that is practice set number 7. So this also
teacher,
I have.
Excuse me. Sorry to disturb you.
Yes.
Teacher, you can mute the children from your side. You are the host.
I have muted teacher.
No, just do it. Don't allow anyone to unmute themselves. Option is given over there.
1 second, teacher. I will do that mutefully.
Yeah. Don't allow anyone to unmute themselves. Just tick on that blue.
Yeah, I have done that also.
Then how they are doing unmuting themselves?
अरे तू कैसा बसना है यार तू यार
वेट अगेन टीचर
तुला तुला मारा हुआ अरे कैसा बसला ऐसा बसला है
अरे मारा होता तुला मारा हुआ दोगले
बसना
Okay, students, we will start with our practice set 7. In this practice set 7, you have to use symbol of greater and smaller or whether it is equal. So you will use the symbol of equal also. See, I have explained you that also. When there is minus 5 and minus 6, when there is two negative number, for example, I am teaching you when there is two negative number, that is minus 5 and minus 6, the smaller number is always greater number. The smaller number is always greater number. So I have to put sign of greater number in front of minus 5. I hope you people have reminding that. I have explained that also in our previous lecture. Just a revision. Once again, if there is one positive sign and one negative sign, if there is one positive sign and one negative sign, the positive number is always greater than the negative number. So here the sign should be of in front of positive 5. When there is both side positive number, when there is a both side positive number, that time the bigger number should be having a sign of greater sign. So here positive 6 is greater than positive 5. With all I have explained you, but once again, it is a revision of that thing. So students, we will see the exercise now. Now we will see the exercise. Now in your first term, it is minus 4 and 5. In your first term, it is minus 4 and 5. So here, The greater number is 5 because it doesn't have a sign, but the number which doesn't have a sign is in a positive 1. So here, which one is greater? The greater number is 5. Which one is greater? The greater number is 5. Now in second question, one number is 8 and another number is minus 10. Same thing, there is one negative number and one positive number. When there is one negative number and one positive number, the answer is always greater. Which one is greater? Positive number is always greater. So here, 8 is greater. Now next is 8th one. There is same question, minus 12 and 5. See, minus 12, you are thinking that 12 is greater, but 12 is in a form of negative number. So, whenever one number is in a negative form and another number is in a positive form, the positive number is always greater than the negative number. So, your answer is positive 5. The last ones you can see over here. The ninth one is -2, -2 and -8. See, I have explained you both side negative numbers are there. If both side negative number are there, the smaller number is greater than the bigger number. The smaller number is always greater than the bigger number. So here -2, -2 is greater than -8. I hope everyone has understood this concept, how you are going to put proper sign when there are two negative number, when there are one negative, one positive number, or when there are both the positive number. So student, just copy down within 1 minute so we can proceed further. Just copy down in your book.
My hands are raising. I hope they are having some doubt.
Okay. Student, I will clear your doubt within 5 minutes. Yes, who's having doubt? Just write in a chat box what is your doubt so that I will clear it now. Write in a chat box whatever is your doubt, I will clear it now. See, student, if you are having workbook, you can write in your workbook. If you don't have workbook, write in your notebook. Any other doubt? Okay, thank you. So I will continue further. If zero is compared with the number, for example, if 0 is compared with negative number, so 0 is always greater than the negative number. If 0 is compared with positive number, for example, 0 and 5, so 5 is always greater than the 0. So I will explain you through whiteboard by taking some examples. See, student, if there is 0 and 5, if there is 0 and 5, which is greater? 5 is greater because 0 and 5, both the number, 5 is greater. So we have to put sign in front of 5. And if there is 0 and negative 10, if there is one positive number, that is 0 and negative 10, then 0 is greater. See the difference? When there is both positive number, 0 and any other number, for example, 1 bhi ho sakta hai, then also 1 is greater than 0. And if there is 0 and 1 negative number, agar negative number hai aur 0 hai, then 0 is greater. I hope everyone has been clear about that thing. When there is 0 and positive number is greater. When there is 0 and negative number, that time 0 is greater. If you are confirm, if you are not having any doubt, just write yes so that I can proceed. Okay, thank you for your confirmation. So I will start with my slide. 0 and -2, that time 0 is greater. Okay, so we have done with our practice set 7. Now we will move further on practice set 8. One by one, we will complete the table so that you will get a clear idea how to do the negative, how to solve the subtraction sum. I will read the heading, practice set 8. Subtract the number in the horizontal row from the number in the vertical column. You have to subtract the number from horizontal row from in the vertical column. Now, first question, this type of terms also we have done yesterday, but it was addition. Now we have to solve subtraction. See, I will explain you one by one how you are going to do this thing. See, first we are getting the number as minus 5. Minus is the main number, then it is 3, then it is 8, then minus 3, then minus 2. First, what you have to do? You have to take 3 and 6. First column and first vertical one. See, 3 should be subtracted from 6. It's 3 minus 6. 3 minus 6 is 3, but the bigger number is what? 6. So we have to put sign of minus 3. Same what we have done in our addition sum, we have done add or subtracted, but whatever the number is bigger, that number sign we have to put. So here what we have done, we have subtracted 3 from 6. 3 minus 6, we are getting answer as 3, but the sign we should put must be minus, because 6 contain minus sign. So 6 is bigger number, so uska sign kya hai? Minus. So we have to put minus sign. Next, we have to do 8 by 6. Now, 8 by 6 means 8 minus 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. 2, but what sign you have to put? You have to put addition sign, plus sign, because 8 is bigger number. 8 agar bada number hai, so you have to put sign of addition plus sign. अगर हम प्लस साइन दिखाएंगे तो भी वो बताता है कि दैट इज ऑल्सो प्लस साइन, बट इफ यू आर नॉट शोइंग एडिशन प्लस साइन, दैट नंबर इज ऑल्सो शोइंग दैट इट इज प्लस ओनली. सो वी कैन पुट एडिशन साइन प्लस साइन, और वी कांट पुट ऑल्सो प्लस साइन, इट इज वन अनदर सेम राइट आंसर. सो अवर आंसर इज 8 माइनस 6 इक्वल टू 2. नाउ मूविंग टू नेक्स्ट वन. नेक्स्ट इज माइनस 3 माइनस 7. बेटा next is minus 3 minus 6. Minus 3 minus 6. Here minus minus. Minus minus, I have explained you the sign. Minus minus become plus. So 3 plus 6 is 9. But the bigger number is 6. So we have to put sign of minus. So here we are getting answer as minus 9. See, once again, I will explain you here what is there. See, here is minus 3 minus 6. See, minus 3 minus 3 minus 6. Minus minus become plus. So number ko humko kya karna hai? Plus. 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. But sign kya dalna hai humko? Minus sign. Why? Because 9 is bigger number. So minus sign we have to put over there. Now my next question is minus 2 minus 6. See, minus 2 minus 6. Here minus minus will also become plus. Minus minus become plus. So 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. But the sign we are putting is minus. Why? Because 6 is bigger number. So we have to put sign of minus 8. I hope everyone is getting answers properly. Here what we are telling that we have to do it, but for sign we have to use the bigger number sign. So don't get confused. Jo hum bolte hai, that number you have to write, but what you have to do, you have to put the sign of the bigger number. So we will see next one. Next is what? Next number is 9. So first what you have to do? You have to do 3 minus 9. माइनस नाइन इज सिक्स, बट नंबर बिगर क्या है, नाइन, सो साइन ऑफ नाइन इज माइनस. सो हियर व्हाट यू आर गेटिंग आंसर इज माइनस सिक्स. वंस अगेन आई विल रिपीट दैट थिंग, थ्री माइनस नाइन, थ्री माइनस नाइन, थ्री माइनस नाइन इज सिक्स. थ्री में से नाइन गया तो सिक्स होता है, बट वॉट साइन यू हैव टू पुट, यू हैव टू पुट साइन ऑफ माइनस बिकॉज नाइन इज बिगर नंबर. Now next is what? The next is 8 minus 9 is 1, 8 minus 9 is equal to 1, but sign what you have put it? You have put it sign of minus because 9 is bigger number. I hope everyone is getting the answers. Doubt should be clear. What you are going to stitch, that you have to write the number, but what symbol you have to write, you have to use the symbol of the bigger number. Now moving to next is -3 - 9. See here, -3 - 9. Now minus minus will become plus. Minus minus will become plus. So 3 + 9 = 12. 3 + 9, वहां पे प्लस नहीं है, बट हमने क्या बोला, माइनस माइनस व्हाट इट इज बिकमिंग, माइनस माइनस इज प्लस, सो दैट नंबर शुड बी एडेड, दैट इज 3 + 9 = 12, बट साइन यू हैव टू पुट माइनस बिकॉज 9 इज बिगर नंबर. व्हाट साइन यू हैव टू पुट, यू हैव टू पुट साइन ऑफ माइनस, सो दैट इट इज गोइंग टू गिव द आंसर एज -12. And the last one is -2 - 9. See, minus two should be subtracted from 9. -2 - 9. See here, once again, same minus minus is getting plus, minus minus plus. 2 + 9 = 11. But the sign we have to put should be minus. So here will be -11. Here what is the sign? Here is -11 sign. I hope everyone has understood till this one. So if you are understood, write in a chat box here so that I will continue. Yes, everyone has understood. Okay, thank you for your confirmation. Now we will start by solving it on the board. Whiteboard, I will start sharing my whiteboard, and in that whiteboard, we are going to solve the further sums from 1 to some sums I will show you, and some sums you are going to write in the chat box. Okay, now my next question is, I will draw here one table the way which we have solved yesterday, same way. Okay, our main question was -3, 8, -3, and -2. Here the heading is -4. See students, first, just see what to do, and afterward, do yourself. First, just see what I am going to solve it. Now, here first is what 3 should be minus by minus 4. So, here what you will write, 3 - -4. See how I am solving, just see it, and afterward, you are going to solve it. Now, 3, here don't write answers. Arya Painter, don't write answers. I am going to teach you. Whatever sums I am going to ask from your side, that time you are going to write the answers. Now just see how I am teaching. Now here is 3 - -4. How you are going to solve? See, you have to solve it properly. So here is 3 as it is, but minus minus will become plus. See, minus minus is, if there is a number side by side, if there is a symbol side by side, That should be written. That should be written. You are not going to solve directly answers. You are going to solve step by step. So here, the number with 4 is minus sign, and after 3 there is minus sign. That minus minus become 4. So minus minus plus, and here will be 4. So here the final answer is 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4 is 7. See how I have solved that sum. Step by step, you people also have to solve it. Don't solve directly. It contains marks. If there is 2 steps, that means it is half of mark sum that contains 1 mark sum. So if you are doing directly showing me the answer 7, it is wrong. So step by step, you have to do it. Is it clear, everyone? So our first answer is 7. I hope everyone has understood how to solve it. Now I will solve second one. Just see how I am solving it. Once again, it is 8. This is 8, and this we have to solve it. 8 minus, then minus 4, you have to write in brackets. 8 minus minus 4. See what you have to do? You have to write 8 as it is, but minus minus become plus. See, minus minus become plus. So here will be plus 4. So our final answer is 8 plus 4 is what? 8 plus 4 is 12. 8 plus 4 is 12. Yes, Surve, my voice is audible to everyone. Yes, everyone is audible to me. Just write yes in your chat box or no, then write no. Yeah. Thank you for your confirmation. My voice is audible to everyone. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Now see, we will just be concentrated on our sum. Here 8 minus minus 4. So minus minus will become plus. So our final answer should be 8 plus 4. So 8 plus 4 is equal to 12. I hope everyone is understanding. So here the answer is 12. Now moving to next one. I will give you time for doing writing in your book. First just see how to solve the sum. Now your first one is, here now first is minus 3 minus minus 4. This is your question now. Minus 3, the main heading is minus, so minus and then minus 4. So first minus 3 you will write as it is minus 3. You will not change. You will write minus 3 as it is. But the next is what? Next is what? Next is minus minus. Minus minus baju mein hai, so that will become plus. Minus minus will become plus. And 4 you will write as it is. Now here one more step. Now what happened, Vaishnavi? What is your query? Just write in your chat box. Yes, Vaishnavi, you are raising your hand. What is your query? Makrant also, what is your problem? Just write in the chat box so that I can solve it. Write it fast, beta, or I can move further. Those students who are raising their hand, just tell me what is the problem. Write in the chat box. Okay, I can move further. They are not writing their problem. If you're having any problem, write in the chat box so that I can clear it. Okay. Here minus 3 as it is, you will write, but minus minus will become plus. So the answer must be plus 4. So here, my voice is breaking. No, beta. Okay, thank you. So here, minus 3 and plus 4. Now the next step is minus 3 plus 4. Minus plus will become माइनस प्लस विल बिकम माइनस बट 3 minus 4 3 minus 4 is 4 only 3 minus 4 is 3 minus 4 is 1 See, minus क्यों बोल रही हूँ because minus plus क्या होता है minus माइनस प्लस इज माइनस सो 3 minus 4 is 1 बट हियर बिगर नंबर इज 4 सो उसका सिंबल क्या है प्लस सो इट विल बी प्लस 1 आई होप एवरीवन इज अंडरस्टैंडिंग वंस अगेन आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू -3 -4 this is our question so you will write -3 as it is but -- will become plus so here is +4 see -3 you will write as it is but -- will become plus so +4 as it is for next माइनस एंड प्लस माइनस विल बिकम माइनस सो यर -3 + 4 = 1 -+ is -, सो 4 में से 3 में से 4 गया तो 1 बट साइन व्हाट यू हैव टू पुट साइन ऑफ प्लस बिकॉज 4 इज ग्रेटर नंबर सो आवर फाइनल आंसर इज +1 आई होप यू पीपल हैव अंडरस्टूड I will move to the next step, next term, that is last question, -2 - -4. Here, -2 - -4. Now, once again, say -2, you will write as it is, -2, but -- will become plus, so here will be plus, so here +4. Now once again -+ will become minus so 2 - 4 is 2 only but the bigger number is what the bigger number is 4 so symbol of that number is +2 so answer final answer we are getting as +2 I hope till here you people have understood yes Tanishka I hope till here you have understood I'm giving you 2 minutes For completing this part in your workbook or who doesn't have in workbook, they can write in the notebook. With a stepwise, you are going to do in your notebook or workbook. I am giving you 2 minutes. If you have completed, write in the chat box, done teacher. And after 2 minutes, I will start the next one. Okay, Tanishka is done. Yeah, everyone is doing. They are done also. Half of the student has completed also. Okay. Okay, everyone has done with that thing. Okay, so now it's your turn. I'm showing you the question and you're going to solve it in your book and answer you will write in the chat box. So be ready, do the steps also and then show me the answers in the chat box. Okay. Now your next question. This is negative. This is -5. You are going to solve in your book and answers you are going to show me through chat box. Now first one is 3. Solve it and show me the answers in the chat box, whether you have done right or not. Very good, Darshan Yadav. First you are that, then Smith, right answer, Khushi, right. Other student also, Arnav Bhag, right answers. Praveer also right. Ayush, redo once again, beta. Rutva, what you have written? Redo once again, Rutva also. Svetlana, right. Mohit, right. Tanish also done right. Bageshwar, redo once again, beta. You have done wrong. Vedant, right. Okay, that means everyone are getting answer as positive A. Very good, very good. Everyone has done. Aryan Pinker, wrong answer. Now my next question, My next question is, eight second, My next one is eight. Start solving. Okay, by mistake you have done. Okay. Who is that Redmi? Rename yourself, beta. My next question is A. Very good, Darshan, Praveer, Arnav Ghag, Smith, Mohit, Aruchi, Svetlana. You people are doing right some. Dhaneshwari, Sarthak. Yes, very good. That means the answers you are getting is positive 13. I hope everyone are doing with the stepwise. Don't write answers only. Stepwise you are going to do it. Very good. Sad, Samriddhi. You people are doing right. Disha. Okay. Now the next question. Next question is negative 3. Negative 3. Solid. Very good, Arnav Ghag, Trisha, Omkar, you are showing me which answer, 8 you have written the answer is not 8, redo once again, Khushi, Samruddhi, Soham, right, Praveer, wrong, very good. Saad also done right. Kasturi, 8 answer is not coming. Prapti also getting 8 answer. No, it is not 8. Yes. Very good. Tanishka also, 10 you are getting answers. Minus 3, minus, minus 5. This must be your question. Minus 3, minus, minus 5. Minus, minus will become plus. So, here should be minus 3 plus 2. Plus, minus will become minus. But the number is bigger. So, you are getting answer as positive 2. See, positive 2 is the right answer. Some students has written negative 2. Some has written 10. Some has written 8. Your proper answer is positive 2. Now, the last number is negative 2. Chalo, solid. Negative 2. What happened, Prem? What is your query? Just write in the chat box. You are raising the hand. Yes, everyone is giving the right answer. Yes, Kasturi, Arnav Ghag, Charan, Vignesh, Disha, Ayush. Zero, Sitej, how are you getting answer? Zero. Redo once again, Sitej. Yes, Samriddhi getting minus 7. Wrong, beta. Do once again. Plus 1. Who is getting plus 1? Arohi. So the final answer, everyone just see the final answer is positive 3. The final answer is positive 3. Clear. I hope everyone has been clear about that thing. Now the next question. Yes, Khushi, what happened? Now the next question, you are going to write all the answers, huh? कॉमा करके सब आंसर्स लिखोगे आफ्टर सॉल्विंग इट. द मेन वन इट इज जीरो ओवर हियर. ओके, स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग आफ्टर वन मिनट यू आर गोइंग टू राइट द आंसर. हा, डोंट राइट नाउ ओनली. सॉल्व ऑल द सम्स, ऑल फोर सम्स, एंड देन आफ्टर वन मिनट आई विल टेल यू टू राइट द आंसर, सो यू विल राइट इट. Makrant, after 1 minute, I am not going to see the answer after 1 minute. Step by step, you are going to solve it. Huh? Kushi Dongre, what happened? Ask me. Write in the chat box. Okay, last two questions you are telling me to solve. Okay, wait. I will solve our last two questions. Okay. Now everyone give your answers, all the four answers, so that I will solve last two also for Khushi Dongre. Sorry. Yes. All the three answers. Afterward, I will write the answers on the whiteboard. You just recheck whether you have done mistake or whether you have not done the mistake. Okay, previous last two sums. Okay, I will solve that previous last two sums. Okay. Okay. Now I will write the answers. Just cross check. The first answer must be 3. The first is 3. The second one is 8. The third one is -3. And the fourth one must be -2. Is it clear? I will solve and show you the last two part of previous sum also and this sum also. See, students, just clearing your doubt. First of all, I will rub this thing. See? Okay, you are right. Okay, thank you. You have given your confirmation that you have done right sum. The previous sum which Khushi want to ask me for solving, I'm going to solve you. Just see if other student doesn't understand. The previous two sum was, here was minus and the number was -5. The last two was -3 and -2. See, everyone, just see and clear your doubt also with Khushi also. Here the previous sum, last two sums I'm showing you. Your first one is -3, so -3 you will write as it is, then -10, then this -5 you will write in bracket. See everyone, first one is minus, then -3, minus, then bracket -5, and you will close the bracket. Now see, -3 you will write as it is, then -, will become plus, and -5 as it is. So here will be -3 + 5. Now minus plus kya hota hai? Minus plus is minus. So 3 - 5 is 2. But the bigger number is 5. So you have to put +2. Plus means +2. I hope now you are understanding. Is it clear now, Khushi? What you have to do? -3. You will write as it is. Thank you. Thank you for your confirmation. Now the last also same. लास्ट ऑल्सो सेम वॉट इज दैट माइनस टू माइनस माइनस फाइव सी यू हैव टू राइट लाइक दिस माइनस टू माइनस माइनस फाइव सो नाउ हियर विल बी सेम माइनस टू माइनस माइनस विल बिकम प्लस एंड फाइव as it is, 5 as it is. So same minus plus is minus, 2 minus 5 is 3, but number bigger koncha hai 5 ka, so you have to put positive 3. Is it okay now, Khushi? Now others who's having any confusion regarding this type of term, please see that how you are going to do. Okay, thank you. Now we will move further. Now our next one, next also I'm writing the question you people are doing and showing me the answers. Okay. Now my table I'm making. It is minus over here and positive 7. Do it properly. Huh? The first number is 3. Do these terms and show me the answers in the chat box. Very good, Darshan Yadav. But there is little mistake. There is little mistake. Arushi Pawar also mistake. Redo. देखो क्या मिस्टेक आप लोग ने किया है वेदांग भाग रॉन्ग खुशी डोंगरे राइट प्रवीर यू हैव डन सम मिस्टेक कस्तूरी राइट आंसर चरण राइट हर्ष रॉन्ग कुशाग्र रॉन्ग ओके नॉट अंडरस्टैंड ओके आई विल एक्सप्लेन द वन स्टेप ऑफ दिस सम वेट Wait, I will explain you just see how you are going to do. Now, everyone stop writing the answers in the chat box. Just see why you are getting the wrong answer. See once again. First number is 3, same. Then it is minus, same. But the second number is positive 7. See how you are going to do. See, first is 3, 3 minus as it is. Then plus 7 we will write in bracket. Now here is 3, so you will write 3 as it is, but minus plus is minus. Minus plus is minus, and then 7 you will write as it is. Here 3 minus 7, 3 minus 7 is what? 3 minus 7 is 4, 3 minus 7 is 4. बिगर नंबर क्या है हमारा 7 तो उसका साइन क्या आना चाहिए नेगेटिव सो एवरीवन जस्ट सी यू पीपल हैव रिटन 10 सम हैव रिटन पॉजिटिव 4 नो द आंसर इज व्हाट नेगेटिव 4 द आंसर इज व्हाट नेगेटिव 4 वंस अगेन आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू 3 एज इट इज यू विल राइट देन यू विल राइट माइनस प्लस इज माइनस सो हियर माइनस यू विल राइट एंड 7 एज इट इज So 3 minus 7 क्या होता है 4 and number क्या है 7 so that number sign is minus 4 so you should get answer as minus 4 I hope now you people have understood so next question 8 now solve it properly and give me a proper answer Soham written 10 no Aryan Surve, right answer. Painter also right. Arushi, some mistake you have done. Kasturi, right. Arushi. Rutwa, wrong. Right, beta. Yes, Arushi Pawar, now you have done right. Ayush right, Vedant right, okay. Now the answer is what? The answer is positive 1. See, positive 1 is the right answer. Now last two questions to do. Negative 3. Start solving and negative 2. Final answer of both the questions. Negative 3 and negative 2. Final answer. Both the question final answer. Okay, now I will solve this sum. Just see how I am solving it. Just don't write anything now, beta. Just see how I am solving it and you will just cross-check with your answers. Now see, first I will solve first minus 3, 1. Okay. First I will solve this one. Wait, I will rub this question. Now I will solve first one, that is minus 3 minus bracket plus 7. See how I am solving it and then cross check with your answer. Minus 3 minus bracket plus 7. Here is your question. So minus 3 will remain as it is, minus 3. Then this one you will solve, minus plus is minus. Minus plus is minus and 7 as it is. Now here minus minus will become plus. So 7 plus 3 will become 10. But the symbol must be minus. See, you people have written 4 minus 5. That is wrong answer. The answer is minus 10. Once again I will repeat it. Now minus 3 you will write as it is. Then minus plus will become minus. Here will be minus and then 7. So next step will be minus minus will become plus. So 3 plus 7 will become 10. But bigger number is minus. So you will put minus 10. Okay. The last answer is negative 9. Okay. Now here we have completed our third chapter. So student, here we have completed.